I want my number ones back, all of them.
That's crazy. Why would I give them back?
Because at the end of the day, no one's the wiser, Tom. You haven't lost anything, and you get the quarterback messiah you've always wanted for $7 million less.
No, I can't do it. I look like an idiot, like I panicked.
You take them. You obviously don't want to. I'll stick with my draft picks.
Yeah, but you want them, Tom, don't you? Seahawk fans want a hero, and you denied them.
Not that bad.
Don't lie to me. I checked all the Seahawk fan blogs and chat rooms. They're all calling for your head. Ever since you traded away Callahan, the barbarians are at the gate.
I don't care about that.
Yeah, you do. You and I both know it. I have the golden ticket now, Tom, and if I give it to you, you get to save Seahawk football in Seattle.
About give you number two picks.
No. Mm-mm-mm-mm. No, I want my picks back, all of them. I want all 3 years of this team's future back.
That's not fair.
Well, you want to cry about it, Tom, or you want to make a little magic before the clock runs out on both of us?
$7 million cheaper solves our salary cap problem. We're still going to give the fans what they want.
Okay, screw it. No more offer. It's off the table, Tom. I'm taking Callahan.
Whoa, no. Wait. All right, you have a deal.
Give me your picks. We have a deal.
What else do we need?
Special teams. Putney, get Putney.
Yes. David Putney. Putney. Yeah, Putney.
Hello? Sonny?
I'm sorry, that deal's now off the table.
What?
We live in a different world than we did just 30 seconds ago.
What? What do you want now?
I want my picks back, and I want David Putney. I need a punt returner.
Where the hell did that come from?
It doesn't matter. I want all my picks back, and I want David goddamn Putney just because I feel like it.
You're out of your mind.
Yeah, I am. Haven't I proved that already? You make this deal right now, Tom, and you get Bo Callahan. Say it with me. You get Bo. Come on, Tom, say it with me, you pancake-eating motherfucker.
All right, shit. Deal.
Great, you're welcome. From the trail. God damn it, I love this job.